Right here. You are going back home, seeing God's word in a different light.
That's right.
You really are. John, this is something a little bit, it's significant, put it that way. Not different, significant for you. Something significant happened. And all of you together are like a team. You guys have a cohesiveness together, Maggie. You all have something like that little powerhouse back there. It binds you guys in such a way in the spirit of God that, oh, Marguerite, I don't even know how I can express it, but there's something that's going to bind you guys even more so together than ever. You're going to be working together. I don't know what you guys do in your ministry out there at home, but there's something that's going to happen that all of you, you got, you'll be partaking of that same glory that binds you, that wraps you. Overshadow them even now, Lord God, with your glory. Overshadow them, Lord God, with more of your presence. Overshadow them, Lord God, with such a mighty anointing, Lord God. Tell them what you're about to do.
Let the word of God.
Tongues of fire will come from your mouth. When you speak it, when you speak in your language, it's going to be more powerful. When you speak in the spirit, it's going to be like taking you down to the realms of the depth, of the depth, of the deep, to the deep, to the deep. And when you even speak in your understanding, you're going to shock some people. It's like shockwaves. Shockwaves. Because you've got a mighty powerful trumpet. Speak it. Speak it. Speak it. Amen. You're going to take the city forward with the kids. You're going to take that. You're going to take your generation. Your generation is waiting for you. Waiting on you, girl. You just go. You got such a fearlessness about you. And a boldness and a confidence that many of us wish we had. Seriously. You keep shining for Jesus, but you guys are so cohesively working together. Shout for joy. Amen. God bless you. Want to love on someone.